Guys, just another little update. So I got the pods and everything glued on, and just noticing. Like a loose bearing, maybe. Can hear this one nice and smooth. At first, I was thinking it might have been this, so I took it off. There is a little warp in it. There is a little warp in it, and so anyways, I took this off just to diagnose if it was that causing the issues, but this just amplifies it because. And so I'll give throttle. You can do quite a bit of vibration. And you come over to this one, real nice and smooth. And you can hear it. You can hear it in this one. So I don't know if this is going to cause any major issues now when I stick the 9-inch props on or whatnot. So I don't know if I should. I'm going to put props on and spool it up. But now that I've got these glued on, that's one thing. I don't know. I'm going to have to cut it off to get the motor or the ESC. And most guys would. Put their ESCs right here and chiseled it out. Maybe I should have did that, but I'd opted not to. So I don't know if it's a faulty motor. Something's not right there. I can hear it, and everything inside is tightened down. I just double checked them four motor screws anyways. So, yeah, I'm not sure what I'm gonna do. So anyways, guys, thanks for watching.